very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Hey, Nate, try jumping back and forth between the weights.
Your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Mm-hmm.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Jesus!
Hey, Nate! That did the trick! The Scorpio lock just released!
Okay! Moving on to the next one!
Nauseous here. Okay. Got it.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet. He's probably fine. Just forgot to charge his phone.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Oh, feeling a little nauseous here.
Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
He's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone.